big idea.
Wait, Kerchak, please.
You don't understand. I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. As you can see, Sora is now a member of PETA because obviously he likes to protect animals. And it looks like Clayton is part of the, hunting club or something up in here. I don't even know. It's just, I'm still not feeling super great. Still have a bit of a sore throat. What's a throat? Someone Google that. No. Well, after this video, Google throat. Anyway. So, yeah, but we're still looking around this, the treehouse here. I'm going to figure out in this episode how to get to the top, so that way we can get those items that I was talking about. Okay? Hopefully one of the items will be one that we will use with Tarzan, if I remember correctly. I don't remember how I ended up using the item, but, it's not that big a deal. Anyway, so, yeah. So, obviously, this isn't the way to do it. So let's go outside and get ready to start this fail montage here. Oh, boy. No. Well, that's the way out, but, I don't want to head that way just yet. Let's see, maybe I can maneuver this, Yep. Take two. Go. Okay, so after all the fail, I finally realized, oh, wait a second, you know, what if I went the other way around? Yeah. Yeah. I am definitely not the freshest muffin of the in the baker's dozen, okay? Ugh, I am so dumb. You have no idea how, like, dumb I felt for not realizing this sooner. I was very angry at myself for realizing this so late. Like, after, like, three other episodes. Oh my gosh. Whatever, but you know, that's how you get up here. You just head the other way around. See, people who were probably patient probably remembered sooner than I did, but I was just like, no way, I remember doing it like this. It's gotta be this way. Anyway, up here you get a chest, which has a Terra chain. I'm gonna equip this chain onto Tarzan because, yeah, it's just something for him to have. You know, it does not even matter. And over here, you want to actually jump off from here so that way you can get a treasure chest that is hanging in the boat down there. As you can see, there's a little trick here. You have to swing all the way down until you're just precisely placed falling over the boat like this. And for doing that, we get a mithril. Yep. I know some people might think you might have to come back and do that when you get like another ability, which lets you fall slowly, viewers, if you know what I mean. Or maybe jump higher, if you know what I mean. But no, you can do that right now. So yeah, I actually don't want to jump off on this area of this thing just yet. I want to jump off the back of the treehouse because that will take me directly to a different area, which is the area I want to go to. So yeah, let's head over this way and just jump this way. Yep. Yeah, if you go this way, see, it takes you over here, and if you do that, you actually run into, Sabor. So, yeah, because Sabor, see, there's no actual enemies, in Deep Jungle just yet, so they supplement the, Heartless that you'll run into later with Sabor. And you'll see why, like, why we haven't seen any Heartless yet, and how they come here. So yeah, don't worry. But anyway, the reason I wanted to do this actually was to come over here and get these treasure chests. In this one, we get a Mega Potion, and in this one, we get a Mithril Shard. So yes, it wasn't all for nothing. We did get some 15 experience from Sabor as well, which isn't too bad. So yeah, Sabor is pretty fun to fight. At least he's simple enough. Yeah, but anyway, in this area, there's some little, like, things here you can play around on. You can climb up on stuff. But, I mean, really, there's nothing to see here very specifically. So just, let's just move back up onto the camp and, kind of get a move on, huh? Yeah, see, there's no Heartless here or anything. There's nothing here. I mean, they'll be here later. But, for now, no. We haven't ran into anything for a reason. So just keep that in mind, viewers. Keep that in mind. Over here, we're back in the camp. I think I run into Sabor here again one more time. I'm not sure. No? No? Okay, no, I don't. But I do want to show you this. If you hit this, it makes it all small and everything for some reason. So yeah, but it eventually goes back. And yeah, but no, there's no Sabor here this time. So let's just head into this tent here and see a cutscene. I like this one.
How could you do such a thing?
Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
All because of one mishap. Come now. What am I doing with these imbeciles? Blasted gorillas! I'll hunt down every last one of them! I'll track them down somehow! I'll stake my life on it!
Snap. That was not good. So, let's save and let's go see whose crap we have to clean up now. See you next time, viewers.